You weren't listening, Frank. I said I own a biotech company. I want you to kill me. And any harm you do to me, your daughter dies instantly. And any major trauma done to my body will trigger a device which will terminate your daughter in the crib in which she's being held.
I'm begging you. Let her go. You can have me. You can do anything that you want to me. Evan.
And I'm dying in a few hours. Like I said, Frank.